right, today in the Shred Vault, we're looking at Dirtmonger Instruments Decomposer pedal. This pedal is based off the DOD grind pedal, which if you were around in the 90s playing metal, you might remember it. But yeah, so the DOD grind back in the day only had a low and a treble. So what he has also done here is added the mids from the DOD death metal. So you have an off and on switch for the mid control. So if it's off, you can just have it classic grind style. Turn it on, you get a little death metal mids in there. It's also got a clip switch on there, so you can switch between silicone and LED. LED being more, a little more smoother, and silicone being a little more crunchier. Being that I like the crunch, it's flipped onto the silicone. And it also has an output switch. And what that allows you to do is to switch the output so that you can also run this to a power amp, and it just changes the signal slightly. So I'm going to give you the sound of this pedal through my regular amplifier that I use, the 5150 head and the PV cab that's low with Sheffield's. And because I have a Seymour Duncan PowerStage 700, I'll also give you the sound of this pedal through the PowerStage 700. Okay, so for now, let's get to the tones. We'll be right back. There you have it. There is the Dirtmonger Instruments Decomposer. Don't forget to check out their website. Check out what he's got going on there. And also, don't forget to pick yourself up the HMT2 if you're looking for more of that chainsaw. Or just some heavy tones. This does deliver some heavy tones as well. And there you have it. Don't forget to check out Aurora Tone Pickups, which were the pickups and the guitars using, as well as Clark Custom Guitars. Get yourself hooked up with a custom guitar made in Canada by Canadians. Love it. All right. So check it all out. And until next time, you take care.